Cyber threat is global. Cyber does not recognize any boundaries, no jurisdictions. Everything is a target now because everything is networked, which creates great changes to our lives, but it also creates new vulnerabilities as well as new weapons for people to use in multiple and variety of ways. The Cyber Intelligence Network is really to allow those analysts and those investigators as well who are dealing with cyber to share information, share expertise, and we look to HSIN to establish our COI, our community of interest, the HSIN Aware Room. If there is a major issue going on, major attacks going on, we can go ahead, we can activate that room, and so we'll have analysts from across the nation getting on, sharing real-time information, dispelling stuff that may be in the news, as well as sharing our expertise, because as, you know, from fusion centers to law enforcement departments, state and federal, we all have different expertise, and cyber is a very big field. And so you may have someone who has a lot of information on the more technical side, you may have someone who has more information on the strategic side, and we're able to use the platform to kind of bring all that information and know-how and knowledge together in one place.
In the world of CineWare, having the ability to have federal, state, local agencies, the coordination with private sector entities that may have greater expertise in cyber than most government agencies, it leverages multi-capabilities that each organization has. It strengthens the bridge that we have to build between those organizations and really gives people the ability to build walls to stop those threats and those aggressors that want to attack government, private sector, and the citizens of our nation.